Brick! I killed the thing behind me. But she was like right up in my face at the same time. So freaking mad. Right there, and he kills me from behind. I'm trying to heal myself. I'm trying to run. Because once I realize that the thing behind me wasn't dead, I'm trying to run, and there's the other thing standing in front of me. And I need to heal myself, stop bleeding, whatever the heck. I'm so ready just to, like, get everything that I need. Like, I made it to the ribs, and then that thing about the wellspring. I'm trying to make it to the wellspring, and then it says, oh, I died. I think after this round, I'm going to be done with this one for the night and play again. I hate that shift. I was put on the 8 to 4 shift, 8 in the morning to 4 in the afternoon. Now she's got me back on the afternoon shifts, and I'm getting really irritated with that. Or the mid shifts. Come on. Yeah. the challenge. Wow. I shouldn't even try that. Gotta grab my knife. Hold on a minute, you guys. Time to go get some sugar. Rather than my gun. getting sleepy, guys. Maybe that's what's wrong with me. I'm sleepy. Oh. Melee attacks will get the swarm away from you. Wow. I go to the game. Matchmaking. Yep, see, taking out a hive will instantly destroy its ranged swarm attack. The chick up there on the building until I got headshot by another hunter. That's the sucker that got me the last time that, like, I thought was dead, and then I had a zombie right behind me. And then that gross thing in the water, don't know what that octopusy thing was in the water, but if you notice, I haven't really went near the water since then, or in the water. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Oh God, speaking of the water. Okay, yeah, no. Oh my God. I have to go. Okay. There's no way around. Oh my God. Okay, well, I'm going this. Oh my God. I'm surrounded. Okay. There's no way over there, except for to go to the water, where that monster may be. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Oh, no. Don't hit that. Monster thing get me. Oh God. Thank you. I get out the knives. I should have pulled. Why am I not thinking? Dogs. How everything? The dogs. I don't know why I'm not stabbing them. Again. And I'm hitting it with my gun like that's gonna stop it. And then I'm running like I can really outrun the pack of dogs. It tells you to take out the dogs before bandaging yourself, but. This is gonna have to quit. By nothing, I don't want to be eaten by nothing. I know the game is the hunt, and I like other players. Like, I can't win or nothing. Like, I get to a certain point and I do really good and then I die. Or I die straight out the gate. Coming through straight out the gate. You know, I don't understand. I need some, like, energy pills and okay, I'm getting sleepy, but I'm getting irritated, and that makes me want to keep playing, which I should stop playing because I'm getting irritated, which is probably why I'm messing up, because I'm not thinking properly, and when I should be killing the dogs with knives, I'm trying to use a melee attack with a gun, which is retarded when I have throwing knives, when I have other stuff, which is absolutely ready to beat something. I'm gonna go back to training camp on this thing. Something, I don't know. Come on, make me a match. That's so crazy how I died. Yeah, I'd be hitting those, what do you call that? When I hit the glass. Oh, yes, those are the bad boys right there. Vicious creatures. Besides that thing in the water. And see, I should have used. I had throwing knives, I had everything to kill them dang dogs. But instead, I'm just sitting there hitting it with a weapon, instead of like using an axe. I think I even had dynamite. I probably could have blown them up with dynamite. Please, Lord Jesus. But no, this is not. Oh, heck no. I need a different gun. I need a different gun. I need to go find a gun somewhere. I get killed by the dang thing that's burning. I'm so bummed right now. I just get into the game. I do. after this one, you guys, for real. I keep saying it, but I'm like getting really irritated. Because I know I can do better than this. But again, this is my first time playing this game, but I know I can play a game better than this. And I'm not going to say that I'm sorry, because it's my first time playing it, and I need to get used to it, but that's really irritating. Like, irritating. I even have brass knuckles that I could have used. And that fire thing. How did it say to get rid of that fire thing again? Such a bummer, man. Get blown up by the fire person. Well, I did shoot at it too, but still, I was burning up. Yeah, the swarm chick, The dogs have got me. The octopus thing in the water has gotten me. The burn up. Dude has got me. God. Been headshotted. What the heck? Able to open up the door before and go right in. Oh, well, forget it. another swarm has got me. Jeepers! Poison, I swear that's the craziest thing. Where is the swarm chick at? There she is. Oh God. God, I have no weapon. Oh my God, I don't have any weapon. Oh, I need to go somewhere. I need to go in a building. Oh my God, that's the person that has the fire. Oh my God. Find me a weapon somewhere. I'm not even around anything. Oh my God, there she is, the swarm chick. Finally got a weapon. There we go. Thank God. Okay. I don't have anything around me. I need to go find. dogs. Irritating. So irritating. I'm so irritated. From them, trying to banish myself. I know it says don't try to banish yourself till you kill them, but sorry, I'm chewing in your ears, you guys. Oh god, the birds are gonna make noise. Okay, let's not go by the birds this time. Because that's what everybody hears. Okay. Really? Really? That's hilarious. Okay.
Yeah, I'm
was actually leaving. I swear to God. That nasty freaking creature. Oh my God. A guy shoots a creature in a wire. Well, again, it's called Hunt Showdown. Shoot a creature in the water, and I get shot. That is freaking hilarious. It's unlocked and it's in the store. I bought it. Darn it. Well, that was a nutritious snack. Ate a Bliss bento. It had blueberries, salted caramel granola clusters, and salted cashews. Holy God, why am I standing here looking at these two things? Come on. They're right in front of me. God. I kill myself? What the hell? I want to go throw that. Oh my god. We'll get more snacks. I bought I did kill the dogs. Woohoo! One of the two dogs. I didn't have to sing who let the dogs out. I killed them both. I didn't throw it up over the thing far, I guess. So dumb. I didn't do the trajectory properly. Trajectory? No, you know what I'm trying to say. Trajectory. I didn't put it in the right spot, and I killed myself. Dumb. AWS. Thank you. it had a wrench. About this music, it's hilarious. I gotta do something. Got to, you guys. Been so close, but yet so far. Getting killed. Lynn got me some Tic Tacs. I enjoy eating while I'm playing because I get like, 3 hours or more.
Thank you.
too tired. Okay. Just gotta find that water thing. Excuse me. I'll be like up every night trying to play this game.
Oh.
freaking dogs. Oh my god. It's because I can't reload. I'm so angry. Weapons have flares, dynamite sticks, all that crap. Why am I not using them against these dogs? I'm not being killed by that many hunters. I'm killed by the dogs. I gotta pick up like more weapons. What I need to do is set down the dog trap. Set down that trap, like that bear trap. If I knew they were coming, that's what I would do. This for real, you guys, is my last go around because I gotta get up and go to work. And I'm gonna try to get this. And I am gonna play this game till I'm blue in the face. For real.
Thank you.
said, I'm addicted to the game. I'm definitely going to play the ones as well. Enjoy this game. It's fun. It's different. I don't think I've ever played a game like this before. Almost rank 5. Well, see, I closed 2 rifts. Bounty was 50, but oh well. We're almost get to 5 where that heart is. But until the next time, you guys, I'll see ya. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification panel so each time that I make a video, you'll be made aware of it. I'll be playing more of this game for real, because I really like it. And watch out for my other videos as well. Bye, guys!